HROI is a mass payments ecosystem, and that aims to use global banking infrastructure POS like any debit card for mass adoption. And with cryptocurrency features, most important that it will redistribute the transaction fees to token holders as profits, and it will be used at any shop worldwide that accepts Visa cards. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Expert Studio. In this video, I am going to share a great airdrop of HROI, and I am going to review each and everything regarding this token. And also, I will tell you in this video that how you can purchase HROI token directly from the platform at this time. So before moving on, kindly do me a favor and subscribe our channel Expert Studio, and also press the bell icon so you are not going to miss any of the major updates. Okay, first of all, I will tell you the major feature, HROI token ecosystem. Basically, it is decentralized and will support any debit card point for sale. Lower transaction fee for the users, 1% only shared as profits. You get daily returns and passive income from other transactions. New concept. Basically, it is a new idea, you can say, new concept in the cryptocurrency market, made for mass adoption, revenue shared publicly between all user wallets automatically on mainnet each day. It means that if you are going to use this project, then every day you are going to get some returns. How you will get the return? That is basically the main question. Okay, I will tell you the main thing that how basically you can say HROI will work. On each transaction, there will be 1% fee, from which 0.75% goes to users divided by how many there is users, and 0.25% to marketing and development. If we will reach 1 billion daily transactions, that's $10 million in profits to a high token users each day, 300 million, okay, the $300 billion each month, and 3.65 billion each year. Visa daily transactions, $11 billion. So this is basically the theme of the HROI project. Now I will tell you something more, that how you can basically purchase this token, because at this time they are giving you multiple options that how you can easily buy. Here you can see the option buy now. When I'm going to click on this one, basically a new page basically open in front of me, and here you can see the main partners of them: Coin Codex, Coin Payments, Coin Gecko, Coin Paprika, Coin Desk, investing.com, and Ethereum, and everything. Okay, but the major thing that how you can purchase this token, that is basically the key, okay, the main question. For example, if you want to buy this coin, and multiple cryptocurrencies accepted via the coin payments at this time, okay. So for example, if you want to buy it from $50, you will get up to 625,000 HROI plus 15% bonus at this time. And same like this, if you are going to buy it with the $100, okay, till then you are going to get 15% bonus. So it is entirely easy. You just have to click over here, and when I'm going to click over here, they basically redirected me towards the new page of the coin payments, where I have all the options. Especially, I will tell you, the BTC, BCH, more than 300 cryptocurrencies, we have the option to buy HROI token. So it is entirely easy for you. If you want to buy this token, you just have to click on coin payments, and right now they have multiple options for you to buy this token directly. As I told you, you have the option of up to 300 plus cryptocurrencies to buy HROI token. It is a new idea. Basically, here you can see HROI is a mass payments ecosystem that aims to use global banking infrastructure POS like any debit card for mass adoption with cryptocurrency futures. No, it is not a futures, it is a feature. Most important that it will redistribute the transaction fees to token holders as profits, and it will be used at any shop worldwide that accepts Visa. HROI looks from holders' perspective similar to Visa, Stripe, and PayPal global payments technology concept. However, they charge you 2.5 to 5.5% approximately for each transaction, which goes to three different corporations, banks that issue the cards brands, for example Visa debit credit, and the union also, so these fees paid by the retailers, but on account of the shoppers as retailers do add these fees to their goods or services price. Revenue from these transactions shared between these corporations, private investors only. But HROI at this time giving you chance, whenever you are going to use this card, you are going to get somehow benefit from it. Right now, I'm going to share a great airdrop of HROI, which is basically at this time live, so you must have to join this airdrop. Right now, they are giving away a number of HROI tokens, up to 62,500 HROI tokens. It is entirely very easy for you to join. First of all, you have to click on start, then you have to click on join airdrop, then you must have to join their Telegram group, and then you have to follow them on the Twitter, then you have to submit your all details, especially your Telegram username, your Twitter username, and at the end you have to enter your personal MyEther wallet address. Any ERC20 wallet address you have to enter over here, and you are going to get your HROI tokens very soon. So it is such a great airdrop, you must have to join. I will share the link of the main platform of HROI, because if you want to buy something, you must have to read each and everything regarding that platform, and you must have to read the white paper. Here you can see the option of the white paper, so you can read each and everything on their white paper, because in the white paper they elaborate each and everything quite well. So if you like this video, kindly hit the like button.